Hello friends, welcome to my channel Art by Ila. In today's video, you will see how we can draw a variety of flower vases and pitchers. And as you can see in this drawing, I have drawn three pitchers. This is the small one. As you can see, it's a basic pitcher where I have drawn the mouth of the pitcher first and then the body. This is a circular pitcher, a small one. Next, let's see a bigger pitcher, this one. You can take a closer look. This is how it looks. I have drawn a large conical shaped pitcher with an open mouth. And this is how it looks. You will be curious to know how it has been drawn or how it is being painted. Well, I have first drawn it with a pencil and then I have colored it. Okay. And after that, I have done some shading onto it. I'll tell you in details later. This one, take a closer look. This is a circular more voluminous picture, and this has also been drawn first by a pencil and then I have colored with watercolors. See, this is the mouth of the picture, this which is circular, and then slowly as you move downwards you will see that it's a circular picture, and with the help of watercolors I have painted it, and then I have given very very light shading with a pencil here that you can see, and on top of that I have given a shading with black sketch pen. This sketch pen that you can see, this is a sketch pen that I have used, and this is a yet another larger picture that you see. And I have colored this completely. Now you will be curious to know how this has been done. First I have drawn the picture with the help of a pencil, this pencil, okay, and then I have colored it with the help of watercolors, yellow, brown and black. After it has dried, I did some outlining with a sketch pen very lightly. And then here that you see, can you see this? This shading has been done with the help of a drawing pencil. And after that, I have removed some part of the shading with a small piece of cotton. I'll show that to you in a different video. In this video, you can just see how a picture is drawn and how it looks here. So this is a larger one, an individual painting that I have done. And these three, I have painted on the same page to show you how a picture looks when you draw, color and shade them. Now usually what happens is when you are doing a watercolor, only watercolor shading is used, as in the shading is given with the help of a watercolor paint only. But I have done a very different thing in this painting. I have first drawn the flower vase, colored it very lightly with watercolors, and after it has dried, I gave a very light shade with first very lightly with a sketch pen and then with a pencil, and then with the help of a cotton, I have removed the excess ink or graphite from it, and this is how it looks. See, so you will see that after I have given the shading, the flower vases and the pictures look very very realistic. Can you see how different it looks when you put shading on all of your paintings? Shading plays a very important part when you are drawing, when you're learning to draw. So in my next video, I will show you how you can draw and shade. I will draw it and I will show you how I do shadings for my painting only with the help of a sketch pen and a pencil. And then I will also teach you in my next videos how we can synchronize both the watercolors and our sketch pen and pencil drawings to give it a look like this. So if you like my videos, do stay updated on my channel and please do press on the subscribe button for more exciting videos. Bye.